reflection in the mirror was about to talk to me. God! Yes, I can hear you!
Finally. It seems the effect of the mixture starts to wear off. Frank, heed me carefully. Time is running out, so I must be brief. Where exactly are you?
Dr. Faust, is that you? I'm inside the caves below the base. Where are you?
Listen. Talk much. I know that you are having trouble remembering, but you must be told. Use one of the submarines and follow the light.
Do you hear me? Come on, please. Where are you? Damn it! The connection is lost. He said I have to keep going. Why? Where are they?
Thank you.
Where am I? How did I get here? When?
Other expedition parties. Is there anyone who can read me? One person is dead, and two others have been injured by the partial ice cave collapse. There is something here with us. Do not come through our expedition route. I repeat, do not come through our expedition route.
Yes, I read you. This is Frank. For God's sake, what happened? And please, tell me where I can find you.
Frank, do not stray from your path. We have come across something terrible. Do not come here through our expedition route, no matter what happens. It looks like this fiendish netherworld depends on some kind of energy. An energy that is stored in curious stoneworks similar to an obelisk with crystals on top. And they are able to clear away some of the strange plants.
Dr. Faust? Dr. Faust? Oh, come on, not again! This is nonsense. I cannot understand what is going on!